Have you ever hit a block or felt like you were idling or spinning your wheels creatively? You know, if so, what did you do to break through?
When I was writing my first book, Wise Mind, Open Mind, I had taken a couple of months off to go to Europe to just write. And so I was in Greece, and I was on chapter 6, and it had to do with the fertile void. And after I would get up, meditate, do my yoga, eat my breakfast, and have my cappuccino, from 9 o'clock to 1 was my first writing period of the day. And for one of the weeks, I would sit there and like nothing came. It's like the only thing I can describe it is like being constipated. You just simply cannot come up with anything. And so applying my own methods, I decided to put the computer away and to spend time meditating and going into silence a lot, and then swimming in the afternoons. And then about day 7 or 8, I was swimming, and the entire chapter of entering to the fertile void started coming like line by line while I was swimming in my mind's eye. So I think it's important is sometimes you have to walk away from something that you're working on creatively. Put it back in the drawer. Take out a different project. If you're writing one song, let that go and then move on to another song. If you're writing a chapter and you're stuck or blocked, put it away. Maybe you want to work on another chapter.